actually a shield volcano sitting on top of this valley here, formed around 9,000 years ago, when also we had the basin.